of the identity of an African.
Alright, Peace of Black Power family, you know, gotta start the morning off with some good R&B, some good positive vibrations, none of that negative. I'm finna kill me a black person, I'm gonna sex all the black women in the community, I'm gonna sell drugs to you. I can't start my morning off like that. That is destructive, that is poisonous. Like Dr. Francis Cress Welsing says, how can you organize a group of niggas and bitches? You cannot organize them. You cannot get them on code. That is impossible. And so when we listen to that music and internalize that music, we become antisocial in our behavior. Now, let me touch on the misconception of the term antisocial. A lot of us think that antisocial actually means people who aren't too friendly, they don't talk, they don't like to assemble in groups. That's not the actual definition of what it means to be antisocial. Antisocial comes from an alienated behavior within a people or a person that allows them to then attack the society or life itself. Now, what does that mean? That means that your behavior is anti-society, which means you are selling drugs to your people, which means you are having abortions and killing African children, right? That means that you are disrespecting black women and glorifying killing other black people. That is the true definition of what it means to have antisocial behavior, because your behavior is anti-society, hence the word social, right? It doesn't mean that you're awkward in society. It means that you are doing things that go against the productive nature of your people or of yourself, right? So I can't listen to that music. I can't watch a lot of these movies that we clarified or glorified as being classics anymore. Like when I look at certain black movies now, I'm like, ah, that was trash. I don't know what we was watching back in the day. Like, that's garbage. When I listen to certain music now, I'm like, eh, I can't do it. It's so negative. Like, I don't look at Africans like that. You know what I'm saying? So we must truly understand what it means to be antisocial, aka anti-society, BKA, better known as anti-black. You know what I'm saying? And so we must internalize that and really look at it for what it really is, right? And let me say one more thing before I get up out of here. We must also redefine what it means to be successful. I'm tired of seeing black people flaunt around European materials, right? And then classifying that as success, right? The new rapper gets the new Bentley made by Europeans, right? And now they're successful. They wear the new Gucci and now they're successful. Yeah, I'm in Paris right now, I'm successful. Like, show me your level of success by how many African drums or how many African masks you purchased or you made yourself and you're able to sell within the community. Show me you're successful by buying something black and then flaunting that in the community, right? Show me you're successful by fighting Congress to get African cars made in the United States. Like show me that success. I don't want to see what you could buy from a European, right? Like Dr. Emmett Wilson says, he says, the man that could purchase a Cadillac will never be on the same level socially and economically as a person who can make the Cadillac. You think because you could buy the car from a European, you on the same level as a European that makes the car? Get out of here. But anyway, enjoy y'all day. Put on some positive, vibrating music. Don't listen to all that negative stuff. You know what I'm saying? Be positive, man. Be productive. That determines a lot of your day, your mood, and all that, man. And be African.